You are watching a master at work.
What's good, y'all? It's your boy DB30. Y'all see the title with these campers, man, in Call of Duty. Like, new gen players really ruin Call of Duty with this camp and stuff. And I know, like, back in the day, it's always been camping, but it hasn't been this bad in game. Anyway, it's just terrible, man. As you see me just firing on some stupid stuff. But I think I did all right during this match. I'm just about to show y'all one of these crazy campers in here. Like, they just stick it together and stuff. But we'll talk more about this game as I turn on him. I'm going to talk more about this game and, like, what's going on as far as the channel and why I haven't been uploading as much. I thought that was a person that was prone, but yeah. Firstly, I want to talk about is I know I haven't been posting a lot. Trust me, it's gonna be more videos coming up. I just have been busy with work, trying to get ready for school and stuff like that, and yeah. I had the videos ready. It just has to be edited, and that just takes so much. It takes so much time out of my schedule to do it, so yeah. What else? Oh yeah. As far as today, I killed that guy in the corner. Like, what are you doing there? But as far as today, I have listen to Kanye's album. It finally dropped, and it's a 10 out of 10 album as usual. Greatest artist to ever do it. Like, come on, we should know this already. If y'all haven't known, he's my favorite rapper of all time. But yeah. Semtex Prime. Yeah, I feel like it's gonna be up there with the other albums, like My Twisted Dark Fantasy and 808's Heartbreak, all those type of albums. I feel like it's gonna be up there. Like, it's gonna be one of the greats type shit. But he always dropped great albums. This is nothing new, really. Yeah. Enough about the music stuff. Like, let me talk more about the video. As far as my channel goes, so. As far as uploading goes, I'm gonna try to upload once a week. That's always been the plan, but as you can tell, it hasn't been. Look at that guy. Like, let me pause real quick. Do you see this guy in the corner with that shotgun? Like, what are you doing? But yeah. But the plan is to upload once a week. That always been a plan. I just have been slacking lately. Haven't posted in like 4 weeks. I feel like that's like a long time to me, and I just keep looking at it. I'm just so upset because I just been so busy. I haven't had a chance to do it. But yeah, it's crazy to me. But as you can see, I'm running with my brother, TRD, and yeah. Oh, which reminds me, make sure y'all check out his album. It comes out September 3rd. Most Improved Player. Make sure y'all check that out. But anyway, yeah. It's just crazy. With that. And regards of with my brother, I'm going to post another video. It might come out tomorrow or the day after. I'm not sure. It's gonna come out this week though. It's for sure gonna come out this week with me and my brother. We gonna play a game on camera. I ain't gonna tell you the game. It's gonna be a surprise. But yeah, it should be fun. It's a fun little game to be chilling and stuff. But yeah. What else is going on in the world today? Oh yeah, yesterday we watched the, I forgot to tell you, yeah, the Jake Paul fight with Tyron Woodley. Yeah, I watched it yesterday. It was alright for a fight, but like just the finish was just like, honestly, I thought Woodley should have won, only because of that one, knockout that he got, like in, I want to say the fourth or fifth round. It's like his power punches like made an effect on him, and instead of Jake's, it didn't like faze him at all, and it shouldn't gave him like that much of a high score. And they didn't even, I don't even think they gave him that knockdown, which he like, as you can tell, like he knocked him down, but it was just the fact that like he had to hold himself up from the ropes, you know. So I don't know why they didn't give him that knockdown. That was just crazy to me. But it was funny at the end when he was like, "Let's run it back." He's like, "Fuck that other fight, let's run it back." And then Jake got scared. He's like, well, you already lost, and I ain't trying to play. Like, you can tell he was scared. He ain't want to fight again. He was tired. He was tired. That's why he never even got. I think most of his fights he never got past the second round. Yeah, you could just tell he was exhausted in that fight. That's why I think that's what he was doing. He was just stalling, like throwing little punches here and there. That way he could like get a good score, I guess, with the judges. Like, I don't even understand why he got so much of a high score. Like, I feel like he wasn't even doing that much that was so spectacular to me. Maybe I don't watch boxing enough, or it's just me, but like to me it just didn't seem like he wasn't doing that much. I'm not an expert on boxing, so don't come after me on that one. Like, but yeah, that was just crazy to me. But yeah, after the fight he challenged him and he was like, "Oh, I'll only fight you if you get the tattoo." And he was like, "Bet, run it back." And then I guess they going to get the tattoo, as you see that guy with the freaking shotgun in a corner. Like, what? Shit is crazy. But yeah,
hostile spy plane established overhead.
What else? Oh yeah, 2K comes out in like 2 or 3 weeks, and I don't even think we've seen any gameplay of it yet. I don't see nobody talking about it or stuff. But oh shit, I just opened up my phone watching TikTok. My bad, y'all. But let me put my phone down. But yeah. I haven't seen like no gameplay or nothing, so I guess it's still like, I guess it come out like September 6th or 9th, it's somewhere around there. But I'm not like, at this point I'm not excited on 2K coming out and stuff, because I don't want to sound like a typical, oh, it's the same game and it's the same thing. But it's just like nothing excites me with that anymore. Like, 2K doesn't excite me anymore like I usually do. The last 2K that excited me was 2K16, and as far as that, it's just been yeah. But I would say, like, I like 2K21 Next Gen. Like, it's up there as my favorite 2Ks. I would say that. Like, I have fun on there, but it's like at a certain point in times it does piss me off, as some games should be. Like, no game is perfect, but it's like, but the bullshit just keeps piling up and it just gets so annoying, and it's just like, yep, that's enough 2K for today, as I shoot my brother. I'm stupid, but yeah, it just gets as much. I just be like, too much 2K at that time. Just be like, yeah, that's enough for today. Like, it has a time limit on what to be played. I went when the bullshit comes. So yeah. 2K. I'm thinking about getting Madden and posting videos on there. I'm not sure. I'm still iffy on Madden. I'm still thinking about getting Madden. As far as Madden goes. If y'all really want me to do Madden, just comment down below and stuff like that. Just let me know. But yeah, this match about to wrap up. Got two more kills to do. And what was that big black thing that was just spinning? I don't even think that was a helicopter. I think that was a glitch. But yeah. But yeah, you see the match about to wrap up. You can see they trying to make a comeback. I'm like, all right, let's not choke this lead. And we got the dub. Anyway, that's enough for the video. Oh, somebody talking crazy. Somebody just said we trashed. I didn't realize that was in the video. Anyways, I'm gonna catch y'all in the next one. I hope y'all have a great day. My